Didn't I tell you two you couldn't play here no more? Now who I got to call to come get you?
Now certainly there's something that we can work out here, gentlemen.
There's no way Grandma Otis is going to let them take Port Dixie. Just watch.
Have another cookie.
Thank you, ma'am.
Look, Ms. Otis, I've got my marching papers.
And all I'm asking is that you delay them one day.
I don't know. This move has been set a long time.
What's one little old day gonna hurt?
Well, I guess I could talk to my supervisor about it.
Oh, my gosh, did you hear
me? I just don't see him change his mind, though.
You'd be amazed what people can do if you ask them the right way. Come on, have another cookie.
Yes, ma'am.
How did she do that?
Beats me. Something about women and their wilds.
Wilds? Well, whatever it is, at least we get to keep Port Dixie one more day.
Try to get this.
Okay.
Whoa! Hey, girls, come on out here. I'm not in there, all right? Come on.
How many times have I told you no caffeine?
It settles my stomach.
Crackers are better.
What the heck's going on out there, Mary Elizabeth?
It's my auditions.
Couldn't they do it in the school?
I thought that the kids would be a little more comfortable in a friendlier environment. Would you like to help?
No way. I'm not sure why you're doing this in the first place. I'll be in my office.
Why do you look at me like that?
Pork rinds and hot sauce. Same thing I craved when I was pregnant with you.
So, you ready?
Absolutely.
Mom, they're just kids.
Because it's your first bra ever, and it's called the Pink Angel.
Rene, you can't be Miss America.
Why not?
You're colored. There's never been a colored Miss America before.
Great. Great.
Oh, honey, no, it was really good. Really, it was very good.
Thank you. Well, we'll let you know.
Thank you.
So, did you like any of them? I don't know. Maybe the little girl who cried. I didn't think it would be so hard.
It's not. You're just being picky.
Okay, Miss Mary Mac.
I thought you said we were all done.
Miss Mary Mac. Mac, all dressed in black, black with silver buttons, buttons all down her back, back. Okay, back. Miss Mary Mac,
all dressed in black, black with silver buttons, buttons. I'm smiling.
You cannot say that mandatory minimum laws are racist.
Why not? They are.
Renee.
Just let me grab my files, Nick. We can continue this over dinner.
You know, I really want to win this thing. I'm not just going through the motions here.
Good, neither am I. April?
Oh, just shoot me. Just shoot me right now.
Hey, Renee. My ride was late, and you want a hit?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I was just...
You told me that you didn't do drugs. Did Lamont give you that?
No. Look, I was just chilling. I mean, what's the matter with that?
Number one, it's illegal. Number two, your medication. Number three, you could jeopardize the election.
Okay. Now, wait a minute. All right, I get it, all right? Election. So that's what this is really about?
April, that is the least of this. You do not mix marijuana with lithium.
You said you did drugs?
This has got absolutely nothing to do with me. You are 14 years old. Not to mention the number of people who are just waiting for you to trip up.
You sound like my mother. Don't become a statistic like me.
She's right. Oh. You realize now I'm going to have to report this to Girls at Risk? How stupid is that?
But don't call me stupid. I ain't stupid. And I'm not going to end up in prison like my mother.
Prison? I thought she was in rehab.
Yeah, in prison. All right, I lied about it. My whole family lies about it. It's bad enough admitting Mama's a crackhead. But what do you care anyway?
April, I care.
Yeah. That's what my mama used to say. Nothing but words to me. Look, I'll just stay away from you until the campaign's over, all right? Maybe you'll even win, and you become too busy to deal with me, period.